Let's remind those peasants who keeps them safe in this bitter.